Okay, if you knew me even 3 years ago, I was just very agreeable and very much a people pleaser. I wouldn't even speak up for myself or anything. But something that I'm realizing now that I am doing that is that because I was so soft-spoken and just go with the flow, it definitely could be shocking for people. And me being in a place where I have self-respect now, it definitely is affecting a lot of my relationships.